here. Maybe leave the keys in the car so they can move it if they have to. A snowstorm happened. I hope the next one doesn't come down. There's pieces falling out of it. There's the bottom of what went down. Do you know where I need to go to help people?
What's that?
Is there a staging area?
They're evacuating this whole area.
Yeah, but they have people who are hurt, right? They gotta pull them out.
Try and find a chief room.
Okay,
yeah. This guy right here.
Okay.
Triage set up somewhere?
What can I get right
there? Tower and meet Pete and Ray.
Alright. See what we got, Steve.
Steve, get the 4-9 battalion, you know.
You need anybody with emergency medical experience?
I'm trying to get... Just hang around here.
Okay, yeah, I'll wait.
Tons of
I know, people. I'm just going to wait here.
My estimate is we probably lost 200 firefighters.
Oh, my God.
God knows how many thousands of people.
Yeah. Okay. So you want me to wait right here? Okay.
Comfortable spot.
Okay.
And stay away from any other high-rise buildings.
Okay.
That's the target.
I hope I live. It's coming down on me. Here it comes. I'm getting behind a car.
The bus is too strong. I can't break it. My eyes are open. Yeah. Yeah. This is the most I've ever been in my life. Leah, if you can hear me, I love you. Nick, you're a good boy. I love you. Celia. You're a good girl. Do good things with your lives. Life is good. I'm sorry I came down. I just had to help people. I should have known the second one would go. Oh God. It is black as night and an outside in broad daylight. I'm breathing through my scrub shirt. I'm spitting out gobs of soot. I can hear a noise around, and my eyes are open, and unless I've been blinded, it is black as night. I just came and got down behind a car. You know what? I can see a tiny bit. This is incredible. I'm blowing off the camera. It's incredible.
Okay, I'm gonna have to go find people who need help. I don't think I'm one of them. You okay, sir? Okay. Can I just get a toot off your respirator?
Yeah.
Can I get a toot? I'm just getting a couple of clean breaths.
That's good.
Okay. Back to you. This is the car I hid behind. It saved my life. Wait, maybe it was this one. There's all these noises. I don't know what it is. They say someone needs help.
Yeah, Mike! Mike! Mike, I'm over here! Yeah!
Anybody need a doctor?
Where are you?
Don't have oxygen.
Oh, man. Hello, Doc.
Hey. That guy needs some oxygen if someone can share it with him.
10-4.
Thanks. It's 10:41 a.m. I can't do very much because I can't see. My eyes are full of stuff. I got oxygen from a fireman for a while. There. I don't know how safe it is here. Do any of these buildings could go down? Do you have an extra mask?
No, I just gave it out. You alright now?
Yeah, I'm good. See if I can help anybody. The buildings were. They told me just to wait here at this semi-staging area. See if I can help, so that's what I'm doing. They won't let me go any closer. No one can go in to get the people out. There's small explosions still going on. So far, I've just seen some people who needed oxygen from the dust. No one trauma. Gonna go wash my eyes out. Yeah, that almost made it work. Looking north on the West Side Highway. You guys going in?
Yeah.
I'm with you. You know, but I don't want to get too much closer, because the more buildings have come down, then we're not going to help anybody.
All right.
I think we should. Yeah.
Where's the incident come out?
That just. Yeah. Okay. Let's just wait right here. Let's just station up right here. Okay.
All right.
Why don't we set up? Can you hang IVs from this pole here?
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. We just heard another explosion. They're handing out gloves and masks. The consensus is, it's too unsafe to go in there. Just gonna wait here until they bring some people out. Hooked up with some firemen with some first aid stuff.
What are we
doing? You know what? Anything? Why don't we just set this up as a little mobile hospital unit right here, okay?
Okay. Hold on! Hold on the guy again, the whole unit that are available. We have a new command post on Murray Street. I'm left here. Any units available, report it when you roll up to you. Anything you got? Murray and left.
Any suggestions? Should we set up here for medical work? Think this is safe enough here?
Everybody else is setting up here right now.
Okay, go ahead.
By all means.
Take a new,
Hey, why don't you grab these? They're easier for you guys to use.
Oh, yeah.
Give me a few. I got a bunch on the bus. Thank you, sir.
Some things have stayed the same.
Locked. Cars.
What's that?
The car's on fire.
Yep. That's another car.
Where's Zorilla?
Get out of here.
Let's go someplace.
Let's get out of here.
Some good.
Yeah.
Where are you gonna go?
We're gonna head up
close to the where they're pulling people out.
Where is that?
That's South Ferry. That's not the South Ferry. That's where the next triage point is at. South Ferry and north of the incident is
25 and Chelsea Piers.
Yeah. South Ferry and Chelsea Piers are the two points.
So let's hit South Ferry.
You want to go South Ferry? You guys gonna take them off?
Yeah, I don't know if I think it should stay close.
Go ahead. Yeah, you can set that one up actually on the,
So they have hurt people over there?
Yeah, they got people over there. We've been pulling out. We've done about 3 tricks already. Also.
Okay.
Let's go. The way this is going, the wind is pulling it down that way, downtown, so watch yourself.
Hi, I just got the camera working again.
Oh, good.
It's 1:15 in the afternoon. We've been down here for a couple of hours. We set up a 4-bay trauma zone. I had them put 4 stretchers radiating out. We pulled over this scaffolding. Put the IVs up.
This is for the pediatrics.
Okay, we got a pediatrics bay. It's amazing how much stuff they brought to bear on this. A lot of people have showed up. too many sick people, believe it or not. Just fractures, chest pain, asthma, respiratory distress. It's going outside. Here it is. Down at South Ferry, there's all kinds of activity. It's going to change the world. Unbelievable.
You have three? One more. You have two?
Find it. They probably took off already. So I can find you?
Cohen, C-O-H-E-N. You could just make the check to kids.
Yeah. And where are you? You're in City Hall?
No, I'm in Staten Island now.
Okay. You came over on the ferry or with Coast Guard or had you?
We were working for Mark Green today.
You happened to be here?
We were in Manhattan. We were working for Mark Green today. That's okay. We were in the stickers.
And so you're like an on-call guy as an emergency response team?
Citywide.
Okay. What have you heard from the outside?
Disaster, there's scores of people missing. The only reason we're not seeing that many patients right now is because they can't find them.
Yeah.
They can't fucking find them.
So you did, or we got like a team doctor from Bellevue here.
Okay.
Where are you going? Tell us where you're going. 100,000 in my room. All right, come on. Where's the
chain? Hey, you got
it. It's actually pretty quiet.
I'm Dr. Church, and I'm a medical director. I'll defend everyone who's coming down here. Right now, patients now, very low. Most of this is going to be a recovery operation. It's going to be a long operation. Right now,
I don't know. time. It is 1:30. Big team of doctors showed up from Bellevue. The word is that there are very few casualties being taken out. And right now, all the structures are too unstable to go in and get people out. So, I'm gonna roll. Go home. That bridge walked across, it goes across the highway, it's still there. You see it through the dust. And the West Side Highway is just like just a war zone here. What? It's unbelievable. It's like full of papers. You realize how much paper there is in the World Trade Center. All the paper came down. Yeah, both buildings are down. It's like, yeah. Hello? Hello. Yeah, I'm gonna get off. Everything's fine. I'm just gonna keep walking. I'm down by that bridge that crosses the West Side Highway. Well, I'm gonna walk home. Okay? Bye, I can't, I'm losing you. Bye. That's the bottom of the World Trade Center there. That's all that's left. The wind stirs up these dust storms. Makes it hard to breathe and see. This is just terrible. Okay. I don't think there's really anything anybody can do. Here's one of the pieces of the side of the building, I guess. I don't know what it is. Here's the inside. It's just a wasteland.
I'm just telling you, I'm looking right now on the 1010 Winds JAMCAD network, and nobody moving on the Bell Parkway on the westbound side up and beyond Pennsylvania Avenue heading towards the Mill Basin Drawbridge. Don't know if that's an accident, but there's just been a lot of traffic there, and that's been there for quite some time, too. In addition to that, Hudson River crossings are still closed in each direction. The Whitestone Bridge is closed both ways, but the Trisnake and the Charter are open for Thank you.
coming up along here. I don't recognize any of the streets. Liberty Street.
Hijacked a commercial airliner crashing into the Pentagon.
Four commercial planes in all.
Let me find
it. 1-2-1. We have line.
I want the whole company back here.
Just two companies just to stretch the line.
It's not right here.
Hey, Doc.
Hey, there you are. Good to see you guys again.
Yeah.
Small world. Wait, give me your full name to the camera so I can find you again.
All right. John Russell.
Write it down.
I got it on here.
All right. John Weldon, Oceanside Fire Department.
Local 1.
Okay. What's the phone number there?
Local 1?
Yeah, what's the phone number?
333-2500.
In?
212. Okay.
Unbelievable. Mask off.
Oh, you're taping me. I'm sorry. Fine.
So you came in by boat and landed over on the pier there?
Yeah, well, we came in
on Pier 25.
I photographed the second one coming down from the water.
Uh-huh.
There was a situation over there. We helped with some boats and that. Just some tugboats came to start evacuating people. All the New York ferries, the Chelsea Screamer was evacuating. A bunch of recreation boats came up the Morris Canal.
Right.
And then I got off here and north to the Cove and walked in.
Were there a lot of injuries?
No, not from what I saw. There was basically kind of smoke. There was one guy who had a neck and back, but they said it wasn't life-threatening. And otherwise, on the shore, I didn't see anything else.
I mean, I'm a doctor. Dust.
Inside the building now? They've gone back in?
Yeah.
Who's going in? Is that like a special unit that goes in or?
2-5-5 is trapped at this point.
Oh my god.
Well, every truck came in and we've dispatched two companies to assist them.
Okay, I'm gonna head out.
Well, actually, I don't know about
I didn't even recognize where I am. I'm coming out on the South Cove Marina. We were just down here 8 days ago.
nice thunder or something. And then I saw this paper falling, and I thought there's a ticker tape parade. And I look out on Broadway, I think it's a ticker tape parade. And then I turn and I see this. The World Trade Center is fucking on fire. The World Trade Center is burning. I don't know if I should try to leave. I don't think it's gonna fall. The structure looks intact. But it is filling the sky with smoke. It is just everywhere. Paper, that's why I thought it was a ticker tape parade. All this paper falling all over. Trinity Church. There's people walking around down there mixed all the papers. There's all these sirens going off. Papers falling everywhere. There's police rushing around near City Hall. City Hall is filled with smoke. The park, I mean. I'm gonna try to zoom in a little bit on this fire. There are still flames up there. There's still flames. They're still burning. Oh my god. It looks like 3 or 4 floors are on fire. There's a gaping hole in the side here of the World Trade Center. I don't know how they can possibly get up there and put that out. The good news is, I think, you know, the base of it, there's nothing, as you can see, there's nothing on fire on the rest of it. It is just right here in this isolated section of floors. This smoke is incredible. I don't remember which tower this is. You can't see the other tower, it's on the other side. I hope to God it's not on fire also. There probably would be some damage on the other tower. People down there, they're running. Some of them don't care, they're typical New Yorkers. All the people that are running are late for a meeting or something. Unbelievable. There's the church. There's all the people. I don't know what we're supposed to do. Lots of police vehicles lining Broadway. I thought it was a very strange trick or tape parade. I thought, you know, why are there so many ambulances on a trick or tape parade? I mean, Center on fire, it's a gorgeous day. How bizarre is that? Ferries coming and going. Oh, I see some more. I think that's just traffic backed up. that's probably what they're doing.
Oh my god.
Oh, wow, it looks like the flames are even worse now. They're coming out of the building. Look at that. Oh my god, you can see the building is ripped to shreds there. Absolutely ripped to shreds. With flames and smoke. There you can see it pouring out of the side of the building. I feel like I shouldn't even be standing here recording this. I should be like fleeing the world or something. When I heard it go off, I glanced at the clock. I think it was about 9 o'clock. It was somewhere around 9 o'clock in the morning, so thousands of people would have just been arriving for work. Hopefully most of them had nice New York schedules. They didn't have to get to work till 10, but I doubt it. Worker. I mean, fire. I don't know how they could get in there. It looks like that three floors are on fire. I didn't see the way that. With the sound of that explosion, that was definitely a bomb. Oh wow, the flames are getting higher. It is burning more. If the structure weakens, could it possibly fall? Which way would it fall? It may not be safe to be here. I'm way too close. I'm gonna guess, by the way you chop the tree, that it would fall the other way, because the other side is still sort of intact. Fall into the fallen Battery Park City, into the water. Which is where my son is going to school, so that's not very good. That is not good at all. I just found out that it was three planes. They hit this building. I'm trying to find out if I need to evacuate or not. So I can't see the other tower. Maybe they're both on fire. I did, however, see that there was an additional hole up higher. A moment ago, the smoke cleared, and I could see there was a hole a little bit higher on the World Trade Center. The fire does appear to be getting worse. And I saw little pieces of the building actually falling off. Flames shooting out there, I don't know if it's coming through on the video. I can see a little better in real life. It's spreading. It's definitely spreading over on this side here. But it appears to me the structure is still intact. It depends on how big of a plane that is. You know what? Maybe that is part of the second tower there. I think that's the second tower is also on fire. It's right in that same area. I don't think Lisa's going to want to get a grant in the World Trade Center this year. Wow. Oh my god. It looks like the smoke is thinning a little. It looks like it is thinning a little. I can only hope that means that there are firefighters in the building and are somehow able to put some of this fire out, but it's definitely, definitely shooting out. You can see the flames inside the building. Oh, I just, something's falling off the building. Do you see that? Something's falling off the building. Just paper. Oh my God. I think I should take a shower and leave the building. That's what I think I should do. I'm a bit too close here. When I look with my real eyes, look with my eyes, I see a lot of fire coming out with that smoke. That is big fire. With the outside being metal and glass, it's somewhat contained on the inside. I think for safety's sake, I need to get out of here. Although there are still thousands and thousands of people walking around on the streets. So, probably they're much more dangerous than I am. The streets are just filled with people. I don't know if they are blocking off certain intersections at this point. Fire vehicles trying to get to the scene. I can really smell the smoke. kind of close to the car, but... around 70 or 80, I don't know. It's hard for me to tell, but I think it does appear that the other tower is on fire also. Incidentally, we don't have cable. I turned on the TV to see if I could get some news. There's absolutely no reception. All of our reception comes from the World Trade Center, I think. And there's nothing on my screen. Papers everywhere. See some smoke on the top there, but I think it's coming around the side. I think the top is still intact, except there is a hole up there near the top, right there. And you just see all these papers flying around. Everybody's work there, just flying all over the place. That's why I thought it was a ticker tape parade. Certainly tell which way the wind is blowing. It's blowing my direction here. The smoke, it looks like a massive cloud. A massive cloud going all the way out to the ocean, I bet. You hear the sirens, constant. Could be the warning sound. You know, there would be thousands and thousands of tourists down here right now, all going to Trinity Church and Battery Park. Not too many people running in a panic state. Everyone is remaining fairly calm. Probably a bit in shock, like me. If I need to go uptown, I don't know how I could do it because all my trains go through the World Trade Center. I doubt they're going to be running on schedule. My best bet might be just to walk. I just saw the World Trade Center collapse. I was trying to figure a way to get out of here. Where should I go? Oh my God, it's nothing but smoke out there. I'm coming inside. Oh my God. Oh, I just saw it. It just tumbled in on itself. It just tumbled in on itself. Oh my, I see nothing but smoke, and ash, and I don't know where I should go. All right, I just been getting ready to go. I've got this thing on. I've been trying to call people. And I watched the building collapse. And now I'm sitting here in the dark. It's like I'm in the middle of night. And there's absolutely nothing outside my window but this white stuff. It's like being Dorothy in the middle of the cyclone. And then occasionally you see something fall. Occasionally I see some sort of thing fall. And I'm thankful I was inside when this happened. You just see little bits of paper falling. And I can't get Lisa on the phone. I can't get anybody on the phone except for Craig. I am just going to stay here for now. Maybe I do. I should try radio. I'm videotaping the Trinity Church right now. I'm on the phone with Craig. It's just starting to clear a little now. Wow. So I can't get anywhere. Well, I just got a message that we're supposed to come pick up Zachary, but when I heard from Lisa that he was with her, so well, the message was just at 10 o'clock. I think they're just going through the list. Yeah, she said that she couldn't drop him off. I hope there's someplace safe. Look at this shit again falling. Okay, I'm gonna try it right now. Church is covered with ash. A window sill is covered with ash. The terrace is covered with ash. I'm just beginning to see glimpses of buildings right now. My tape is about to run out. The sky is starting to clear just a little. I still can't get anybody on the phone except for Craig. God, this is silly. And over here is where the tower used to be. You used to be able to see the tower right there.